This breaking news from Austin tonight. Look at this, where a driver is dead after crashing into a hospital emergency room. You hear the screeching tires still spinning after the crash. Five people inside the ER were hurt. This happened at St. David's North Austin Medical Center shortly after 5:30 this evening. Austin police say at this point it appears to have been an accident, not an intentional act.